We really needed to expand our simulation program. We didn't have a whole lot of simulation in the curriculum yet. We wanted to make sure that it was going to be a high quality program that was going to be sustainable.
The SESN program consists of elements in any good plan. You first do an assessment. You understand where the baseline is. You're also looking at what are the goals and initiatives they want to achieve. We follow that up through implementation, plotting out that implementation plan and providing services that can help them along that journey. Throughout the implementation process, we do conduct pulse checks. We actually come back and work with them on how are they progressing towards their plan.
We're getting information from national experts who are experts in the field of simulation, who have gathered research evidence to make sure that, you know, what they're bringing to these workshops is valuable. The workshops have been wonderful. It really has helped our faculty feel comfortable with simulation. By using tools that we learned through the workshops, we have developed materials that are consistent from course to course.
Having the collaborative effort with the NLN allows us to really have created a strong solution that is industry-based, and this is an ever-evolving process.
Laerdal is positioned to assist customers in the long term because it is a partnership, and to help them achieve their goals and initiatives, it's a journey, and we stay with them.
This partnership with SESN really, you know, made a difference in making sure that everyone became educated about simulation.
I'm really proud to have been able to be a part of SESN and to continue to watch the difference that we're making. We're helping our customers really succeed.
If you're wanting to develop a high-quality simulation program that's sustainable over time, I would definitely recommend the SESN partnership.